Yeah, welcome back everybody. My name is Ajibike Sidikat. If you are just viewing my channel, welcome back. Today I want to teach you how to make a Zara scarf. So please, as you are watching the video or before you watch the video, please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to my channel. Please, I'm begging, because you have a lot to learn from this channel. Yeah, so for today I want to show you how to make a Zara scarf. This is a new latest scarf people are doing now. We have the scarf, we have the cap. But today I want to show you how to make the scarf. And this material I'm using here is called Marco board. Yeah, Marco board. You can get this from Shoemaker's shop. And I'm going to be using a door face. You can simply buy 1 yard of door face for it. So from your Marco board, if you don't have a Marco board, you can buy wadi, that thick wadi, that kakraka that some people normally use, because I don't use it. Yeah, those kakraka thick wood, you can buy it. So I'm going to be using this Marco board. You're going to cut your Marco board 3 inches wide and 18 inches by length. 3 inches wide, 18 inches by length, which I've shocked here. So I've measured my 3 inches and 18 inches by length, which I'll be cutting out now. Yeah, so I've cut the 3 inches by wideness and 18 inches by length. This is it from the Marco board. You can use gum, you can use a wadi too. So from my door face, you cut 25 inches wide or 28 inches. For me, I'm using 28 inches. This is 28 inches. From 25, 28 inches, you can use it. So this 25 inches wide. Then you cut 48 or 45 inches by length. See, from my, you know, door face is by 60, so this is 48 inches by length. Then I cut this out, the remaining one out. So from here now, I'll fold this 48 inches, I'll fold it into two. I want to get the midpoint of this, so I will notch it to get the midpoint. From this, my Marco board, I'll fold the Marco board into two to get the midpoint. I will notch the Marco board also. After notching, I will open this way, facing the shiny place on the table. Then you place this like this. You make sure it moves downward. Are you seeing me? Yeah. Yeah. So you make sure the notch is facing each other. Then you fold it this way. Fold it this way. Fold it this way. Then you take this to the machine. Are you seeing? You fold it here. Fold it down. Make sure you are not folding it when you are sewing. You don't sew on top of that Marco board. You don't need to sew on top of the Marco board. Just sew it down this way. From here to here to here. From here to here to here. After you fold this one down. Are you seeing? You fold this one down. You fold this one down. Then you tape the mouth, the tip of the scarf. That's all. I will show you. I'm coming. Yeah, I'm through with the sewing of the Zara Buhari scarf. This is what it will look like after sewing. Are you seeing it? This is the way we put our Marco board. This is where we sew. This is it. Yeah. And yeah. Yeah. So if you want to tie it, you just hold it this way. You can see the way I'm holding it. Then you fold it in. After putting it in, you take it this way. Yeah, I did not make my hair, so it's still okay. Can just do it anyhow on your head. You can see. You can see. That's all about it. It's as simple as that. But we have the scarf too, but this is the Zara scarf. It's all about the cutting. You can simply put your paper stone on it. You can put it here to make a design of it. You can sell it for 1,000, 2,000, or four. It depends on the kind of customer you are selling to. Yeah, that's that for today. Thank you very much. So I come your way some other time. Don't forget to please subscribe to my channels and give me some thumbs up and comment on my video. Thank you. Bye-bye.